Yeah, this is my first Comic-Con, first time in San Diego, and it's overwhelming, really. It's fantastic. It's a really overwhelming feeling, but at the same time, there's so much love. Like, you can really tell, you know, the fans of the Marvel Universe, that they just seem so supportive. And so, yeah, it was just like the perfect atmosphere to do something like that. Oh, yeah. We gave out a load of Black Widow hats, which are really cool. She's got this great emblem. And they also announced Blade, but I'm a bit excited about that. So. Oh, yeah, it was a big photo, and I think they gave out, like, that. There must have been thousands of people out there, and we all had hats, and they took the biggest selfie. I'm going to have to check that out. I haven't seen it yet.